Welcome back to another session of Keith McAdams Coaching Tips. Today we're going to look at a quick transition shot on goal by Matt Zuccarello. You're going to see Zuccarello save ice and then move into the dot for the shot on goal. Let's go to the teaching points. The first man takes the body, the second man takes the puck. Move the puck right away. Skate to the boards to save ice. Move to the circle for the pass and the shot on goal. Let's go to the clip. You'll see here the Rangers are going to take the body. The first man's going to play the body. Second man's going to pick up the puck. The Rangers are going to move the puck right away. The Rangers are going up on the rush. You're going to see Zuccarello, who is the third forward, turn towards the boards. He skates to the boards to save ice, moves to the dot for the pass, and gets the shot on goal.
Far and few between. That is one goal in the playoffs in game two of this series. And no icing here. Now the Rangers will come up with it. And Boyle. Picked up by Piatt. A chance here. Save made by Rask. Great opportunity there for Zuccarello.